prima de bomba, prima de baia, de bomba, prima de baia, de rottura, switch a dream and forget, gonna switch a dream and forget, gonna switch a dream and forget, gonna switch a dream, forget to dream on. July Painting Challenge, day 3 and 4. Those miniatures are very rich on detail, especially when we're talking about the gold parts, which I'm doing right now. Therefore, I decided to go for bunches of four guys. So this will take me a little bit longer, as I promised, as I thought. And this is just the gold parts applied and this cloth color. I started with Iraqi sand. Now it's time for Seraphim Sepia, and it's also time for those fucking trucks to pass the street so you can hear me properly. So that's what I'm actually doing, and of course I'm also preparing a little bit for the Warhammer 40k tournament end of next week. I hope to get one or two exercise games. I will also go on and make a video about my thoughts on the list build. I really hope to get those exercise games, because if not, then the tournament will be my first, I think, three games to play in the 8th edition of Warhammer 40k. But as for the July Painting Challenge, this is what I achieved. Now I will put on some Seraphim Sepia shade on that, and after that I have to go to work. So, thank you very much for watching this one. I'll keep you updated as usual. There will be another unboxing, this time the Cadian Heavy Weapons platforms. Some more videos about my progress on these guys here, and of course a little chat about my Warhammer 40k army for Sunday next week. See ya, bye bye.